Here we go again with another story on instant kisse. Today's prompt word is good morning, suggested by Chetna Chakravarthy. Good morning. A bubbly female voice, chirpy, should have made me feel really happy. Except it thoroughly freaked me out. Because it was a lockdown time and I was all alone at home, so who the hell was saying good morning to me? First instinct was to check all devices, you know, telephone, laptop, iPad, wagera. All of them were off. Actually, if it had turned out that the sound was coming from one of them, I'd have been even more freaked out. Because like I said, if they had all been switched off last night, so then how could they have come spontaneously on and have the intelligence to say good morning? Unless, of course, cybernet ka bhoot Siri mein aa gaya. For a moment, I started thinking, if ultimately the machines were going to take us all over and it was going to be a Terminator kind world, I wish, you know, I'd rather be a slave to those sexy cyborgs that you see on Battlestar Galactica. This stupid kinky fantasy of mine got interrupted by yet another couple of good mornings. Then I started wondering, you know, the problem when you write all these stalker type shows like Hello Mini is you start believing stalkers can do anything. And imagine, I actually believed that there was a stalker who'd gotten into my house. Then it struck me that boss, lockdown ke time for a stalker to do this, that stalker would have to be like a Mr. India, you know, be invisible. Tab jaake you'd get past the cops, get past the watchman and land up at somebody's house. And if actually there was a stalker who had all this Mr. India kind of abilities, mere ghar kyun aata? They'd have gone to Hrithik Roshan or Vicky Kaushal or one of those hot guys. You can't be a stalker and have superpowers and have bad taste altogether. So stalker got ruled out. Then an even creepier thought hit me. What if it was some kind of bhoot, a ghost? They didn't need any powers. I mean, these are their powers. I started thinking, was there any bad relationship in my life? You know, where I dumped a girl and the girl killed herself and now I'd come back as a bhoot to extract vengeance. Nay, I didn't have that exciting a life. But you know what? Not a bad story. Aaj Vikram Bhatt ko phone karna chahiye. Now, just thinking that if it's not a bhoot, then I'm not a stalker. Then I heard the sound of the birds outside. A friend of mine was saying that, you know, the reason the birds are chirping so much is that they can finally hear their own voice. What if birds actually knew to speak our language, but we had never heard them? I mean, I've seen this crow in my house, which is quite intelligent. It comes into the study and eats up the Times of India before I can read it. What if it was one such crow or parrot or something? And I again shook myself as I was getting carried away, because I also realized that the sound of the good morning was coming from my cupboard. That means the stalker or bhoot or bird or machine or whatever it was inside the cupboard. I wished that, you know, I was a hockey player. Sala, defend apne aap ko defend karne ke liye kam se kam ek tagda weapon to hota. Now I had to kaam chalao with a badminton racket. I hope it can do damage. Any case, I opened the cupboard with one hand, holding the badminton racket in another, ready to bring it down. Open the cupboard. Nothing. T-shirts, shirts, underwear, workout clothes, which probably hadn't been used for a long time. And then I realized that the sound was coming from a niche wala shelf, where I'd kept some old kurtas. One hand went out to move the kurtas. The other was ready with the racket. Pushed the clothes aside. And saw an old alarm clock, which I hadn't used for years. The way it would wake me up was to say, good morning, good morning, good morning. I relaxed. Chalo, not a big deal. Somehow the alarm clock had gotten activated and was doing this. Then something struck me. How the hell had the alarm clock gotten activated? And how could a battery be working after all these years? Boss, Zoom pe koi exorcist ya ojha apna kaam kar sakta hai kya? Huh? Hope you like this story. I'm looking forward to listening to your feedback and also any prompt words from you guys. Full details on how to get in touch with me on Instagram, Facebook, etc. coming after this. Till next time, sunshine in your day.